Hi guys, welcome to WebSensePro. Welcome to another free section Shopify how to video where I'll show you guys how you can add side tab section on your Shopify store without using any tab, without using any coding or anything like that. All you have to do is just follow this video. Make sure to subscribe the channel if you want to enhance your Shopify store and sell more by adding and enhancing attractive UI sections to your Shopify store. So that's my development store, and I'm going to show you guys how you can add a tab section, which will look like this. So there are a lot of customization option in this section. And before I jump into the customization, I wanted to show you guys that I recently created video for this before after slider. And this is also a free section which you can add without using any code knowledge and without using any app. And I have also created this lookbook section, and we have this slider. We have this pie chart on our channel, and we also have this circle navigation, which you can add for your collections. And then this autoplay video where you can add text, and all of this is using Shopify sections. You don't need to learn any code. You can add in these sections just by subscribing to our channels and liking to this video. And you can easily implement that by watching this video. Okay, now let's jump into the settings of this side tab content, that how it's gonna look. So let's go to customize, and here we have our side tab content, and we can change the tab position from left to right. We can change the text size. We can change the alignment, and we have mobile option. So let's see how the mobile version looks like. So that's how our currently mobile version looks like. You can do it like this as well if you want. And here we have the options to change the colors in settings. So here we have the selected tab as white color. Let's change it to something else and make it red. And now you can see we have this changed to red color. And all of this without using any code. You can simply play with the customized settings and add in the settings whatever you want. And here we have our selected background color for the tab. Similarly, we have the tab label. So all of these settings are available. You can also add in the background color for the section as a gradient, or you can also add the simple color if you want to. I'm going to remove that for now because I don't really like the gradient on the tab section. And here we have the size. And here we have the option to add in CSS for the desktop version and the CSS for the mobile version. So you can edit that separately. And this is for the link anchor ID. So if you want to add an ID to this section, you can add it here. And then you can simply link that section. So if you add a link to that, to any button, it's going to slide into that section. And below that, we have the option to override default theme fonts. Cool. Now let's add in more tabs to see how it works. And let's click on add block under our section and just add in tab. And then click on add block. And then I'm going to add in heading. And now if I go to the tab, which is the tab 4. And let's add subheading here as well. So you can also add subheading, but you can also change the size of that subheading. And now let's, if I go to the tab 4, you will see the blocks below that tab here. And you can add in a list item. So here you can see we have our list item showing up, and we also have other type of blocks. We also have countdown timer. So here we have the countdown timer. Here we have the comparison slider. So you can simply add in the comparison slider, which won't have the features like this comparison slider complete section, but you will have a basic comparison slider added in here. And there are multiple other blocks which you can add. You can add collapsible content. You can add featured range, countdown timer, page, clean size charts. So a lot of stuff which you can add from this code. Cool, right? Now let me show you guys how you can add that on your store. And before we move on, I would like to show you guys our app which we created, which is called BB Discount Shopify. So if you want to increase sales of your store, make sure to try this out. This can help you add in volume discount and tier discount, and it's really good to add and increase average order value. And that's the screenshot where it shows how easy it is to set up, so you can see which collections you want to apply it to and which products you want to apply it to. And you can simply create your own tiers in the screenshot here. If someone adds two items off the cart for that specific collection, it's going to get 10% discount. And if someone adds three, it's going to get 20% discount. So it's really simple to implement and it will help you increase sales. So make sure to check that out. Link will be in the description. Okay, now let's move on to adding that tab section on our store. And I am going to close this one out here. Okay, why it's pulling up like this? Let's open up on a new tab. Okay, let's click on online store. And here I will have to delete a theme to install the fresh themes. I'm going to remove this one here. And this one here. And I'm gonna do that on Sense theme. I have been using a lot or Dawn theme on my tutorials, but in order to prove you guys that all of the free themes are completely the same, it's just the difference of the coloring and the layout, and that's it. All the code base, all the liquid code base is completely the same. So let's click on add here. And guys, while this theme is being installed, there is a promotion going on where you can sign up to your Shopify store for just $1 a month. Link in the description. If you use that link, you can sign up to your store for just $1 a month. So make sure to check the link out. Okay guys, our Sense theme has been installed. I'm going to hit publish and then click on publish again. And then click on three small dots and then click on edit code. And here I am going to add a new section. So let's click on add a new section here. You can name it whatever you want. I'm just gonna add tabbed content. And here's the blog post link where all of the code is available. And you don't have to pay for this code. You will find this link in the YouTube video description. You can simply click on copy code button and replace all of the current code which is already there in the newly created section file. Okay, paste the code and then hit save. And that's it. You don't have to add in any other code, just clicking that copy and then paste the section. That's pretty much it, right? And now I am going to go to my customize, click on these three small dots and then go to customize. Let's close this one out. And here's our Sense theme. And I'm gonna add the tab content to this theme. So let's click on add section and search for tab. And you can see we have the site tabbed content showing up. And here's how it looks. So you can now add in more tab and change the setting as per your requirement, as I have shown you guys. And that's it for the video, guys. Again, a free section just for you guys. Make sure to subscribe to the channel if you want more sections like this, and also check out our app which we created, which will help you increase the sales of your Shopify store. Until next video, have a great day.